on today's show, I'm explaining ice cube painting. First, dab paint. Yeah. Then get an ice cube. And then drag it onto the paint. It's not magic, it's science.